everyone. For those of you that don't know me, my name is Taryn Wool, and I'm the new food service director or chef at Camp Arcadia. El Presidente, aka Stan, has asked me to talk a little bit about the season and how things have gone, and I kind of paired it with some videos and some pictures of my favorite memories of the season. So let's get into it. One of the main reasons why I love my job so much is because not only is it fun, it is an incredible experience to be in my favorite place all day, every day. With starting the job kind of suddenly, I jumped right into things and created memories with people that I probably never would have had the chance to. It being somewhere that I love, it was really easy for me to kind of focus on what camp focuses on, and that's making this place a retreat, both spiritually for people and also just a bonding experience between family and friends. And having that shared meal experience is something that not everybody gets to have. I sure know that my family doesn't get to do that very often anymore. So being able to let people know that that is something that's important to me really helped the staff to see why we do what we do. It was crazy to see how the staff grew together, especially in the kitchen since I was always in there. But my staff especially, they grew from day one of me stepping foot in the kitchen. With starting the day off every morning with a prayer or devotion, it kind of set the mood for how the day would go. And being able to be that mentor and confidant in people was extremely beneficial to me as growing as a leader. Camp is so much more than just a camp. It's a place for people to love and grow and cherish. And it's really incredible to see the reactions of staff seeing that in the guests and hearing about it and them wanting to better themselves because it benefits other people. I'm so excited for this off-season time to kind of relax and breathe and take a look at how we can better things for next season. And I'm so excited to be able to hire a staff that I know love this place just as much as I do. Thanks, everyone.